There's got to be something down there. Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What were they doing here? There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. Fascinating. It's perfectly preserved. That should hold. Just need to find a way out. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.